Alrighty. How's it going, everybody? It is I, Reiku, your uncrowned king, your necromancer extraordinaire. If you know my real name, congratulations, you've been here in a stream with my friends. And if not, stick around, you might hear it at some point. But today, ladies and gentlemen, we are continuing Resident Evil 4. We got pretty far. Well, I'm not gonna say we got pretty far. We got a decent ways. So, we completed chapter 1, I believe. Because we saw the big cheese. So, that's what we're gonna do. We got bonus stuff. Let's actually look this stuff up real quick. Oh, I don't. All right. But we're gonna pick it back up where we left off. But I hope everybody's having a good day so far. That crap comes through my PS5 controller and it scares me.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it. Hey, Yankee. Got your name? Leon. Quiet, type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh? Hey, stop it. You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is. I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess you're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe some missing señorita?
Young girl? Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her. Where?
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Ah, hanging with you, not healthy.
Wait, that was nice. Hold on. Oh, yo.
Hey, we're not done here.
Later, amigo.
Oh, Louis, you dick. Oh, I actually have Jack Squat. That's funny.
Condor One to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
Jesus Christ.
I heard it from this guy I met. He said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out.
Okay, I think it's cool that it's coming through my controller. On the downside of that, though, is that, like, I gotta hold it up to the microphone. Yeah, you did, dude. You did. We snapped that neck. Alright, let's go ahead and double check. Make sure everything that we can grab. I'm actually like, I actually have nothing. If I remember correctly, like in OG, we end up at the, like the canyon after we get rescued. Because that's when we meet the legendary, welcome stranger. That was terrible, but you know. Kitchen knife. You can perform wide sweeping slashes. You can also deliver quick stabs with the R2 while holding L1. Swing, swing. Schwung. Whoa. Alright, let's make sure. Alright, it's just one dude. Alright. And luckily we were doing all this stuff earlier.
Gear.
All right. He has to be facing my way, huh? If you have a knife, you can parry an attack with L1 when the prompt appears in the bottom right corner of the screen. I don't really like that mechanic. That feels clunky to me for some reason. No! I saw it at the last second. God dang it. Oh, there's not a door there. I thought that was a door. Nice. All right, dude. Nice, alright. Did we lose all our knives from picking up our stuff here? I hope not. Alright, since we got all these herbs. Yeah, give me the herbs. The shotgun like this. Organize like that. Slide this over. Put this there. Do this. Do this. Take this. Slide you over. Equip my shotgun. Reload. And then we'll take those knives, actually. Again, I need a triangle key. But I don't have one. Oh, dude, he's just sitting there watching.
Over here, stranger.
Who's that?
Let's do some business then, eh?
Get rid of rats. They have taken up the factory. Exterminate all the rats. How are these requests coming along? Did you know that you can trade the spindles you receive as a reward for valuable goods? These map details, locations of the cult's cherished hidden treasures, took me and the lads a lot of time to find them. With these maps handy, you'll never be skint again. Rifle ammo. Okay. I actually do want to go kill these rats, though, so let's go do that. Said there was three of them. There's one. All right. Oh, there's a second trap right there. Is it just the one rat? I hope not. This is the factory, right? Like, there should be more than... Oh, there it is. I heard it. There you are. Stupid rat. Stand still. Swing. There you go. Oh, and there's the other one. Alright, nice. Wait, really? Leon, what are you doing? I'm trying to kill the rats, Hunnigan. That's all I'm trying to do. I can't. Ooh, okay. Don't give me the cool swing sounds.
Yes.
If you're not gonna let me hit the rat. Controller?
Took care of a request, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face. Welcome.
Trading with the merchant. Weapon and items can be bought or sold to the merchant using pesetas. You can also upgrade and repair your equipment. Once you've completed a task received from a blue request note, you can claim rewards by talking to the merchant.
Nice work. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
It's 4,000 to repair the knife.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you.
Whoa, I have yellow herbs. Oh, my colorblind ass. Oh, wait, no, I don't.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
Without a doubt,
the bolt thrower. Gun, stranger. Might save your life.
Without a doubt. Always don't care what you do. We upgrade that case.
A bit more space never hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice today.
Key items that no longer serve a purpose can be sold to the merchant.
Haven't been kind to us, I suppose. I'll buy almost anything.
Let's do that. Sure.
Thank you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What you see is what I've got. Where you gonna put this? Your pocket?
Don't worry about the where I'm gonna put it. I play Tetris. Do 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 do.
Wish your enemies sweet dreams from afar, with a bullet straight through their heads. Go on, take this as well, free of charge.
Oh, nice.
You're a man of good taste. Will that be all? Don't get yourself killed now.
Equip you. Examine. Nope. Register you to... We'll put you here on the left side for now. And then the scope. See, like, I want to upgrade that, but I don't know.
Life needs care every once in a while.
Because if I can get the red 9, between life and death. I feel like they'd be golden. Yeah, we'll save and then we'll do the upgrade and see how it goes.
Welcome. Dazzled, are you? Come back anytime.
A bird piece. I was gonna say my aim's bad. If there's one thing that's not gonna change, it's my aim's bad. Especially because I'm like on controller. Holy crap, they redid this place. Well, oh, I missed. Oh, wow. And the goal is to just take out as many of these guys from a distance as possible for right now. That's the thing, right? Like, I hear him, but I don't see him. And that scares me. Here, let's go. Gotta kill him now. Really? Nope, get off me. Oh, am I gonna die here? No, we're good.
Shit.
Let's do it. I was just dead there. There was nothing I could do there. Oh, we got our shots back. All right, let's do it. Stop bobbing your head. Thank you. Like, if I could see his head from here, that'd be nice, but... I hate this game, man.
Next.
It's one of those, like, I wish I wasn't bad. You know? Go me. motherfucker. Like, what?
They keep coming.
Behind me. Some positives and negatives of this segment so far. What? Where? Where did it come from? I'm glad that hit, because that shouldn't have hit. Did he spawn somewhere else? There should be a dude close. Because I can't see these guys. One over there, dead, dead. You see, I think I have to go over there because it was like the crow key. Oh, there he is. I'm gonna die. Oh, dude, what? No. No respawn for you. Oh my god. We'll separate those two for now. We got a grenade. Okay. Somewhat better, not good on the ammo situation. Well, I mean, that's because I missed my shot. No. Oh no. These pickaxe dudes really piss me off. Man, I missed my shot. Light another one.
Present for you.
I'm starting to see why they say go for body shots in real life. Because I swear to God, dude. My heart can't, man. My heart can't. No! Oh, if I have to restart from there, we're gonna call it there. I gotta be so tactical. We'll call it there. Oh no. That's all right. That is a-okay. I want to thank everybody for stopping by for that short stream. All right. Hello. How's it going, everybody? It is I, Reiku, your uncrowned king, your necromancer extraordinaire. Whoa. Dropped my headphone case. But I hope everybody's doing well. It is Wednesday. It's Tuesday. But today, we are picking back up Resident Evil. Yesterday, we raged. Today, we triumph. And that is how I'm viewing it. Yesterday, we raged. Today, we triumph. And we're getting through it. So without further ado, let's hop right into it. Oh yeah, we got those bonus stuff again. Alright. When we last left off, we ran into the merchant. And yeah, okay, we were at the canyon. The cavern, whatever this is. Merchant's there. Let's keep going. Stay right there. Don't. I'm assuming he's climbing up. Yeah, I can see him. Ooh, if I could hit this. Was that a headshot though? Is he dead? The problem with playing on a controller. You can't just like snap adjust. Okay, and the key to staying alive is just move. Alright, let's do this. Oh, dude's a bitch. Ooh. Then we gotta save this green herb because we know there's a yellow herb. Actually, we can switch to the shotgun. And we're gonna use this. I didn't know that was a thing. God dang. It does seem we're having sound desync though. So hold on 1 second. Yeah, sorry about all that. I'm just making sure to see if there's any desync. Alright, let's do this test. So far, it seems everything's fine. If not, then we'll restart.
All right.
And then there's the dude down at the left. Yeah, this is the dude I was afraid of. Okay. Why didn't I parry? Oh, Leon. Stop that from happening. I'm gonna die. Don't know how. Oh!
Damn it!
Hexagonal emblem. Few of them. It's quite a few of them. Let's keep moving. This dude. Moving. Oh, that was gruesome.
Give me a break already.
Why are you sprinting towards me, dude? This sucks, man. Something didn't feel right. I know I'm extremely quiet right now. I am definitely in my zone. Don't let me into my zone. Yeah, man, the action in this is so smooth and fluid. Yeah, stay over there. Oh, she's sprinting. I'm so sick and tired of these people tanking hits. We're gone. We're leaving. We're taking our small victories. Are we safe?
Hello, stranger.
I need health.
Welcome. Got a selection. Good things on sale, stranger.
I'm actually gonna repair
my
knife.
That's good work, if I do say so myself. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of combat any time. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
It's 10,000 for that. It's not worth it.
Some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Gotta select you next time. Buy something, eh?
Don't next time buy something today from me.
Needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. I'll buy almost anything. Where would it suit you?
We're just gonna save. Hello, Cody. Hello, hello. I hope that stuff didn't despawn. I hope you're doing well. Hope you're doing well. She's above me, right? Yeah, above me. Oh, there goes the bridge. Please. I know my aim's bad, but please. God dang it. There you go. I feel that. I feel that a lot, especially this week, man. I'm having a rough week, but we're getting through it. What? Where'd you come from? But we'll make it through. We're a lot more resilient than we think. It does need to be Friday, though. I want to, like, sleep in. I think that's the bit. I think I just need sleep. Oh, nice. Nice.
Ooh, break's over, I suppose.
No, your break's not over. You, sir. Here's the thing, right? I have... use. Oops. Oh wait, what the? Hold on. Oh, I can't. I thought that was something like I could open. I guess not. There you go. But 2 weeks off, man, that's nice. I really have nothing planned. Like, major, what the f- that dude scared me. I don't have anything, like, major planned, but I am, looking forward to the Honkai Star Rail. Like, I've been watching stuff on that. I'm pretty excited for it. Why? Why did you turn around? That was my health. Don't do the thing. As much as I want to heal, I want to save for like a yellow herb or something. Oh, I thought those were traps. I was about to be very sad. I get it, Leon, you're hurt. My controller's vibrating like crazy. I get it. Nah, that's fine. Everybody has their preferences. Alright, I'm gonna go up here. Is there anything up here for me? No. Good, okay. One hit though, and I'm dead. I'm actually looking forward to Lego's making a racing game. It's been like Lego Racer 2, like the old PC game. It's one of my all-time favorites. Like racing games are like up my alley. I grew up on racing games, so I'm not really a shooter. Surprisingly, I'm not really a shooter person. Like if you put a racing game or a shooting game, give it to me, I'll play a racing game. Oh, I also hope the sound is alright. I experienced desync earlier and I tried resetting and I listened back. And everything seemed fine. Okay. I might die here. Green herb. Scribble about dolls. Oh. We're doing this again. God dang it, Leon. There you go. Oh, that uses durability, though. That's so dumb. Played OG RE4, you knew that trick. Ain't gonna get me no dirty pendant. Oh god, I had a bad feel. I had a really bad feeling too, dude. There you go. His foot didn't come off. Shit. I was too far. I was too far.
That was not easy.
Okay. He's gonna stand back up, though. I have a bad feeling he's gonna stand back up. Way? Wait, what? Backtracking. Okay, I'm not crazy. That doll just moved. Oh yeah, we're definitely running back. There's supplies. Okay, got the handgun ammo. First aid sprays over there. I don't really care for pesetas. As I run back to grab the pesetas.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Where would it hurt?
All righty, Cody. I'll see you later. Thank you for stopping by. It's always a pleasure. There's a trap I missed right there. Let's keep going. Ooh. Oh man, almost forgot about that.
It's locked.
We need a key. Got a hand grenade. Ooh, I don't like this.
Not too shabby. Someone has shown up their neighbors. Old photos.
At last, flesh of our flesh, blood of our blood, give thanks and rejoice. I'm definitely not getting like an A rank. But that's all right. In great veneration of their master, the people offered up their most prized possession, the old farmer his finest crop, the slight swineherd his stoutest pig, and the babe. Crop, pig, babe. I'm dead. That's all right. Crop. Pig. Babe. If what I'm thinking about to happen is about to happen, this cutscene's about to be epic. The weather has been strange of late. The wheat withers and crows and cows grow thin. Thirty people have starved to death. Five cows will be slaughtered. The patriarchs gather to cast lots. Six more are chosen. I'm so done with bullets not working on these people. Oh, I'm getting choke slammed.
The blood has accepted the gift.
Oh, he's not gonna...
Gift.
So he's not gonna jump after, alright. Chapter 2 done, baby!
Bruce to Condor 1, I've got that intel you requested on Louis Serra. It seems he used to be a researcher for Umbrella.
Umbrella? I should have left him in that bag to rot.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look, but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to the church. Condor 1, out.
Oh, okay, I need Ashley. God dang it. Oh,
take care of yourself, buddy.
Hold on, we got people trying to sell me something, and I don't want it. I believe it's slash clear. There you go. Alright, sorry about that. God dang, dude. Okay. Let's run back to the abandoned factory before we head that way towards the lake. I thought that was a person up top, dude. I was about to freak the fuck out. God. Keep doing that. I'm so glad I'm not like taking like damage from it though. Otherwise I'd be pretty upset. I'd be like, God damn it. God damn it. Every fucking time. I have something I think you That's cool.
Thank you.
strange. Welcome. I got something new for you.
Oh, what you got new? TMP?
That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. If you will try that on for size. All my wares are in tip-top.
Do we take it? We'll buy it because we can always resell it.
You'll cut through the crowd with that right there.
Sell the pearl pendant. Hold on to the mask.
Well, with pleasant travels.
Ooh. It doesn't do the thing that I thought it would. Do we reload a save? And I think the answer there is yes. Reload a save.
Rooster Condor 1, I've got that intel you requested on Louis Serra. It seems he used to be a researcher for Umbrella.
Umbrella? I should have left him in that bag to rot.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look, but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to the church. Condor 1, out.
Oh, and if I hold triangle, it'd view the file. Okay. Serra's name first appeared publicly in the university student registry. Okay, let's pick up the pace a bit. I will say that's like one thing about me with like games is I always enjoy taking my time with them. And we'll exit this way.
Too, huh?
Got him. Be free.
Take care of yourself, buddy.
And why are we running back to grab the... God damn it! To grab the elegant headdress. Don't care. We came for one thing and one thing only. Grab. Combine. F- Freedom. And then we're not upgrading ammo capacity. There's no point. Sell the pearl pendant.
Thank you.
We're gonna buy the TMP.
You'll cut through the crowd with that right there. Wilden, what can I do you for? A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill.
Wow, I'm just short on that, huh?
Will that be all, then?
There's gotta be something I could sell so I can just upgrade my shotgun.
I'll buy
I can sell a grenade.
Anything. Not bad. We're starting to get a pleasant travel.
Watch out for the bear trap and keep going. And we're a going. Running, running, in, running, running, in. That chainsaw dude scared the crap out of me there, man. God damn it. Running, running, and running, running, in. How do spinels work, or spinels, however you pronounce them, work in this game? I've yet to see one. There's no way that dude saw me. I was about to say something about this whole situation doesn't feel right. Oh! Oh! God! Damn game and your stupid ass traps. Game knew what I was gonna do and it had a trap there. Ooh. Because I was going to go up. I was going to go up and hide. I'm ready for these dogs.
All right.
I am willing to put you guys down. I will not hesitate. Okay. So there are people. And they're trying their darn diddly hardest to stop me from getting to Ashley. So that's not it for that. It's kind of sad and disappointing. I was hoping for more. It's a locked drawer, a gap in the wall. That way was locked. Assuming this is closed as well. Am I running the right way? I'm not. Wow, talk about being completely lost. I saw him. He's dying. Try to take out as many of these guys from a distance as we can, because I don't feel like dealing with that. Don't worry, Leon. I feel you, dude. You know what's crazy about this game? Like, the more I play it, the more progressed I feel. Like, action and everything is getting smoother. Game is asking me to go that way. Let's go this way.
Thank you.
the snake is still in it. Sleep well and flourish, dear child. As your body grows, your mother shall sew new small cloths. At 7 quintal of wheat and half a bowl a day, you have outgrown your pen. Flourish, dear child, for the sake of your brothers and sisters. Cannot. What the freak? It's definitely a gigante skull. I didn't even know I had shotgun ammo. He's here.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason.
Sick of constantly running out of ammo? Well, I have a great tree for the bolt throw or something else, mate.
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
Why come back?
All right.
At any time, welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
No, I'm selling.
A deal well struck. Don't get yourself killed now.
A dear friend of mine is gravely ill, and I'd very much like to treat them to some delicious fibers before they pass. Okay, so spinals are used to buy things from him through that means. It's not something we find anymore. So we're good to go. Oh, there's the church.
I made it.
We need to go back to the merchant. I want to repair my
What can I interest you in? If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. See how that feels, mate. Fella like you could his new pleasant travels.
Thank you. Oh yeah, this section also looks different.
Condor One to Roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor One, out.
Keep her locked in the church until the appointed time. Small key after small key after small key. Lakeside map, a pestro he outside has om for the girl. Lock her in the church and wait orders from your lord. Until then, keep the church door shut. The key will be held in the cave on their side of the on the other side of the lake. The monster will deal with the foolish intruder.
The lake. Let's hope for no more surprises.
You're saving too much. Usually I try to like limit to like one save, especially because there's like the auto save, but I don't know why. I'm having fun. The elegant headdress. This used to be a nice neighborhood. Should be one more, right?
Okay.
Romantic. Where the fuck do I go from here? Lago. Leon's sitting there like, dude, I'm so sick of these guys, man. What kind of... I left Raccoon City for this? The fact that I hit every shot there, I'm proud of myself. I may look like a burnt chicken nugget.
El forastero.
get burned. Disco Inferno. How about no? How about no? Money, money, money.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
Money. Oops, ow, hit my desk. Does it still count? Yes, it does. We got a sapphire from it. Oh, and I got a hand grenade back. Let's go. So for those of you who know, you know. Those of you who don't, next stream, most of the, yeah, next stream, we're gonna have some fun. I don't like how the insignia key doesn't work there, man. Hexagon piece A. Oh, I'm assuming that's taking me to the lake. Yep.
Took care of a request, did ya? I can
tell by the...
Instead of letting your unused guns collect dust, why not sell them and spend the extra cash to upgrade a weapon you do? When you sell a weapon you've tuned up, you'll get almost all the expenses you put into it back. Nice!
There are enough weapons here to get a party going.
A job well done deserves payment in kind. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The proper deal well struck. We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man. They do it all. A wise choice, mate. Its ammo will penetrate just about anything. Well, that pleasant travel. Welcome. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
Can I sell this?
Do you for? Hard times, mate.
There is a typewriter.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
See what this is. Oh.
Target practice. There's only one rule. Shoot the targets as they pop up.
Destroy the pirates and shoot off for the high score. Weapons and ammo unlimited, and it's for all free. Explode.
Rely too much on a single weapon and you'll find yourself out of ammo, mate. Three, two, one, begin. Superb shot.
Bitch. fucking game. A little too much at the end there. Maybe. All right.
I await your return.
See what happens. Oh, okay. So they're legit useful. Something tells me, like, this is what I'm supposed to do when I get back. Right over here. Maybe. All right, let's keep going. To the lake, to the lake. Oh, look. Hunnigan, what are they doing? Hunnigan, they are tossing the police guy into the water. Holy shit. Leon's just sitting there. Hunnigan's just like, what are you doing? That's not Hunnigan. I already messed up the bit. I'm done. I don't want to try anymore. I'm scared. I'm missing all these medallions. So the medallion's this way. But I don't see it. No.
Oh,
You know what? Kinda glad right now. Stop him from doing that. I will say, Leon switching to like the angled grip is one of the coolest things ever. It's such a small detail for close quarters. That's why we're here. We need the boat fuel. Whoa. What don't I need? You know what? TMP's not even equipped to a slot. I didn't think about that. TMP's not equipped to a slot. We'll put it here. It's gonna seem like such a waste, but I don't know how many Vipers I need, so I'm grabbing like every Viper. Hold on, I could just check. We're not, we'll sell them. It's low. I couldn't stop walking. See, like, it's telling me it's close, but I don't see it. Looks like it's under. It's on the opposite side, but how do I get there? Something doesn't feel right, man. I got like a bad gut feeling.
Talking about.
Dude, we're good on money, we're good on like Whoa, almost did it again. I cannot believe. Some spinels for that, okay. Guys, alright, I guess we're gonna have to do it the next time. We'll do it tomorrow, because I do want to get some rest. If you guys are always wondering, like, why I end as I do, it's because I usually like to have the last hour of myself being awake to just sit back and relax. So, I do appreciate it and everything. We'll pick up more RE later. But with that being said, everybody, I hope you guys do enjoy. We are picking it up at the Lago tomorrow. But I hope everybody's having a good one, and I'll talk to you all later.